Example 5. We have to combine like terms. Again, what to do? Identify like terms first. First, terms with x. Now, terms with y. Now, only numbers. Now combine. Add. Add. That one is the final answer.